My name is Jalen Jeffrey Guyton. I'm from Allen, Texas. I study at Allen High School. I chose Notre Dame because it felt right, and I'm a Shamrock Soldier 2015.
I think the type of person that he is, number one, fits in here so well within the campus community. He takes academics very seriously. From that standpoint, he's a good student. And then on the football end of things, he's used to being a champion. He's used to playing on the highest level that you can possibly play on in the state of Texas, and obviously have great success doing it.
Yeah, Jalen is a big Golden Tate fan and sees himself in that type of role. I think he's an important player in this class because I think they need depth at wide receiver. I think they need guys that could play outside but also play a little bit inside if they needed to, and a very fast guy after the catch. I think Guyton could be a catch and run guy, and he obviously comes from a program that's won a ton of state titles. Just has that winning mentality that he's going to bring to the team, which I think is going to help leadership as well down the line.
Boy, I mean, Jalen has played in one of the premier offenses in the country in high school football, and he's been incredibly productive in that offense at Allen High School in Texas. And I really think Jalen is just a kid is going to make plays. He's going to make plays. He's going to be a productive, reliable receiver in Notre Dame's offense, understands how to get open, understands how to run routes, can kind of play every role you ask out of a wide receiver. And he's just a kid that's done it before and looks like the type of guy that's going to be able to continue to do it on the next level.
Chad Allen, to watch him this year, and I thought he was a good, solid player. He's not real big, he's not real fast, but he was very consistent. He runs precise routes, he's been well coached at Allen, catches the ball with his hands, and he can create separation after the catch. So a very good, solid wide receiver.
I think just his competitiveness more than anything else. He is someone that's not going to fail. And whether it's in the classroom, out of the classroom, or any aspect of his life, and especially on the football field, he's going to find a way to make sure he's successful.